Colorado first with a concern for any parent. Denver is on a new list of cities and counties having the highest risk of spreading the measles. Researchers at Johns Hopkins found Denver is 16th on that list. Chicago is number one. Researchers point to the number of unvaccinated children, the ease of international travel, and the rates of measles in those countries. And Denver has had one case of the highly contagious measles this year. There are more than 760 nationwide, the worst in nearly 20 years.